Good morning. Already I told degrees of comparison. First type. The first type is ordinary type. What are the clues? I told you. So in the superlative degree, before the adjective the, that is the common clue. In the comparative degree, after than any other, than is the common. And past two degree, start with the no other and as will be they. So how to find out the ordinary type? The common noun is in singular. That's the main important one. Only in the ordinary type the common singular common noun is in singular. It is only in the ordinary type. But today I am going to take the special type. What are the differences between the ordinary type and the special type? But don't be silly. You have to take a very serious manner, okay? Because this grammar you'll get 8th, 9th, 10th inter also. So you be careful, okay? What are the special type clues we have to learn? Second one, special type. First one, ordinary type. Ordinary type, superlative degree, we have to find out common noun is in singular. Okay, what is the common clue? Before the adjective, the should be there. Here also, before the adjective, the is there. You have to find it. For example, America is one of the richest countries. The richest countries in the world. In the world. This is the superlative degree. I told you in the ordinary type, common clue is before the adjective, the should be there. The should be there. Here also, the is there. Because all the superlative degrees before the adjective, the is the common. The is the common. But in the ordinary type, what I told, common noun is in singular. But here, common noun is in plural. Common noun is in plural. That is only one difference. So step by step, we have to remember. Okay, ma? So ordinary type, the common noun is in singular. In the special type, common noun is in plural. In superlative degree, this is the common for all the superlative degrees. Before the adjective, that should be there. But this we won't find in all superlative degrees. In the ordinary type, common noun is in singular. Here, common noun is in plural. When there is a common noun plural, what we have to know? In the ordinary type, when the common noun is in singular, there is no competition, I told. Okay, ma? Because country, only America. But here, America is one of. For example, in the class, 30 students are there. But all the 30 students are not the clevers, only one. So, what I will tell, Kamala is one of. That means, out of 30 students, only Kamala. At that time, we'll use one of. One of means more countries are there. Among all the countries, only America. Out of all the countries, America is the richest one. Okay? Is it clear? Have you understood, ma? So, special type, common noun is the main clue is common noun is in plural. The main clue is the special clue is the countries or they. So, in the special type, common noun is in plural. When there is a plural, there is a competition. There is a competition. When there is a competition, we have to see the common noun is in plural. This is the superlative degree. Special type, superlative degree, you have to remember common noun is in plural. Common noun is in plural. How to change the superlative degree to comparative degree? America is, what is the compounded degree? Richer than. In the ordinary type also, compounded degree we use the than. Than is the common. For all the compounded degrees, than will be there. In the compounded degree, ordinary type, after than we return any other. Any other, why we used means, the common noun is in singular, there is no competition. But here, competition is there, countries. So, after than, we used many other. Many other countries. Many other countries in the world. This is the comparative degree. Okay, so again I tell, in the ordinary type, common noun is in singular in the superlative degree. Ordinary type comparative degree, after that we return any other, because the common noun is in singular, there is no competition, that's what we return any other in the comparative degree. But here, in the special type, the common noun is in plural. Only in the special type, we'll see the common noun is in plural. When there is a plural, you have to think there is a competition. While we are changing superlative degree to comparative degree, after that, we have to write many other. Why we write many other? Many other countries are there. There is a competition. Many are there. Not any. Many are there. Because the common noun is in plural. There is a competition. So, many other countries in the world. Again, I'll tell you. The is common. Than is common in the comparative degree. Before the adjective, the is the common in superlative degree. These are the common for all superlative degree, for all the comparative degree, than and the will be there. But in the third type, so superlative degree changes to comparative degree to positive degree. In the ordinary type, positive degree start with the no other. No other means there is no competition, I told. But here, very few countries, very few countries in the world are as rich as America. As rich as America, this is the positive degree. Okay? Once again, I'll tell the clues. You have to write all these in the classwork. First is the ordinary type. What are the clues I told? Again, I tell. Ordinary type, superlative degree, before the adjective, the. The is the common, all the superlative degrees we are going to see. How to find out the ordinary type, superlative degree? The common noun is in singular. When there is a common noun is in singular, you have to think that is the ordinary type. So, automatically you can change superlative degree to comparative degree to positive degree. In the ordinary type, superlative degree to comparative degree, after that any other, you have to remember this clue. After that any other, than is a common, here also than we used. But after that, in the ordinary type, we use any other. Okay, ma? Have you remembered? Then any other in the comparative degree. In the positive degree start with the no other in the ordinary type. As is common. So again I'll tell, superlative degree before the adjective the, comparative degree the, positive degree as. These are the common in all superlative degree, comparative degree, positive degree we are going to see. But when there is a ordinary type, you have to remember, in the superlative degree, common noun is in singular. In the comparative degree, after than any other. positive degree stored with the node. These three clues you will get in the only in the ordinary type. When you come to the special type, same common clues are the than and as are they. Like whatever the main thing in the superlative degree, the common noun is in plural. In the comparative degree, after than many other. Past degree stored with the very few. Can't you remember these the three? Okay, easily you can understand. Okay, when you show the concentration, it is very important one. Okay, ma. Again, I'll tell clues. Ordinary type, common noun is a singular. Comparative degree after than any other. Past degree stored with the no other. In the special type, common noun is in plural. Comparative degree after than many other. Past degree stored with the very few. Is it clear? Okay. Now I'll give homework. You write in the classwork only. You understand this and write. So again and again I told no. Okay. You write everything in the classwork. So two types I'll give. You think it and write. Okay, ma? Two types. Ordinary type I'll give and special type also I'll give. Okay, first one, Raju is one of the tallest boys in the class. Change into comparative positive. Have you remembered what are the clues I gave? You remember it and write comparative degree and positive degree. Second one, Mary is the best singer in the class. So you these two, you think it which type and write into comparative degree and positive degree. Is it clear, ma? Everything you write in the classwork. Why? Because in the first lesson, these types you have to write the answer. That's what I am saying. You have to be careful. You think and write. Okay, ma? Bye.